This well-known hair grease contains petrolatum and its cousin, mineral oil. We're often told to avoid these ingredients because they can be damaging to the hair. However, they're very popular in hair greases and dreadlock waxes. So what's the big deal? Let's experiment with this chip. I'm going to place one half into the glass on the left, and the other half I'm going to coat with the hair grease I just showed you and place it into the glass on the right. And now I'm going to fill both glasses with the only true moisturizer, water. Water is needed to prevent dry, brittle hair, prevent breakage, and to aid in healthy hair growth. I wonder what would happen in 10 minutes. Let's find out. Let's start with the chip on the left. Listen as I rip it down the middle like a piece of paper. Nothing. That's because it's saturated with water. It's even starting to disintegrate between my fingers. I can easily ball it into a pile of mush. Now let's see what's going on with the chip that's covered in product. I tried to tear it down the middle, but it wasn't quite so easy. I did manage, however, to snap it in half. Go figure. It sounds like it did before I put it in the water. And if you look on top of the chip, you'll see that the product is just sitting there. And it didn't just snap in one place. Almost the entire chip was preserved. And look at my fingers. Yuck. So we have the chip on the left, which is saturated with moisture, and the chip on the right, which actually formed a barrier against the moisture and is weighed down with sticky product that's a magnet for dirt and debris. Which would you rather have in your hair? Thanks for watching, and be sure to catch me online. Bye-bye.